How to create and how to use a quick fill in TomTec reporting. Basically, all text entries from the drop-down menus can be saved as a reoccurring content. Start filling the tables from the drop-down. Here in this case, let's focus on left ventricle. Then press on the little plus to generate a new quick fill. Insert a name and confirm with OK. Well, to manage like editing or deleting, click the settings button and see for the actions. Let's create a second quick fill together. Okay, let's focus on the left atrium. Choose from the drop-down and save it. Let's see later on what happened. A quick fill only fills up empty spaces. And quick files can be combined. Please follow me. This is now a new report. I'm choosing and combining my quick fills. Left ventricle, left atrium. See the text on the right side in the dynamic preview. And I can also change something from the quick fill by easily changing drop downs as well as manual comments.